Hey everyone, so in this video I will show you how you can keep your Mac cool. So why I'm telling this is, suppose if you are keeping your system as an idle or running any heavy applications like Fusion 360 or any designing software, any photo editing software, or running iMovie for editing your videos, your system is at peak performance. So it uses all the resources. So may your MacBook heat. Or this also happens like if you are not using any heavy applications, you are keeping your system as an idle, then also it heats. So here's the solution. The solution is the software itself. Then you have to download Mac Fan Speed. Okay, this is a software which you have to download. Basically, it solves the overheating problem that is found in the MacBook, and it is compatible for every models of iMac, Mini, Pro. Okay, so I have downloaded it. Let me show you. Okay, this is the software itself. So currently it is in auto mode. So when it is in auto mode, it is running at 2000 RPM. So you can see all the temperature sensors here. So basically CPU core 1, CPU core 2. You can see it's in values in degrees Celsius, core 1 in 80 degrees Celsius, core 2 in 83 degrees Celsius, and it's varying. Okay, so what you have to do is you have to go to the custom and increase the RPM. I will set to 5000 RPM. So here the values will change. The fan will run at 5000 RPM. Now you will see the change in the temperature in the core 1 and core 2. It will lower down. So this will help your system to cool. It can go up to 6200 RPM, but for the safer side, I will keep it 5000 RPM. So this is the solution for the overheating in the MacBook. I hope you like this video, and basically I am using a MacBook 2012 model, and I was facing this problem of overheating. So I decided to make this video so that I can help all others who are facing this problem. Okay, so this is the specification. It is 2012 model. So just keep the values at the constant values of 5000 RPM and just close it. So here it will keep showing that your fan is running at 5000 RPM, and this will solve your issue. Thanks for watching.